This ain't hot. Absolutely sizzling. Temperatures will be hovering around the century mark all over the state. Unbelievable. An afternoon thunderstorm could bring fleeting relief to this swelter fest, but I wouldn't count on it. So fill up the kiddie pool, break out the sunscreen, and just do whatever you need to do to keep cool, because it's going to be a hot one out there. So what's causing this inferno?